Alright guys, full dress rehearsal from the top, 5 minutes. So, this is fun, but where's the line? Where's the line between okay and offensive? Inspiration and not my intention? Sampling and stealing? Appreciation and appropriation? Where's the line? Everybody wants to be feeling so exotic, so let's just give the people what they want. I give you bindis, you give me fads at Coachella. I give you Mandy, you give me henna tattoos at Six Flags. I give you chai, you give me chai tea lattes. I give you holy, you give me color run 5Ks. I give you a pantheon of gods, you put them on your clothes. I give you yoga, you decide to add goats. Is this a conversation or a game of telephone where everything is lost in translation? My culture is not your Orientalist fantasy. My culture is not your costume for Halloween. Where's the line? See, when you steal from my culture, when you cherry pick what you like best, all that is left of me is shadows. Shadows of my people, shadows of my heritage, shadows of me. I'm so much more than what you handpick if you just care to Google it real quick. Is it more complex than that? Cultural exchange should be fine. My culture, after all, is not only mine. Is it even up to me? Is it my responsibility to bring everybody else up to speed? What can I say to a celebrity? Perhaps we should just play it safe. Stay in your lane, stick to what you know best. But maybe I'm also guilty of theft, robbing a heritage so there's no meaning left. Do we perform blackness to look more cool? Saying the N-word is against the rules, but we're all here adopting hip-hop and rap into South Asian beats, but that's just fusion, and it fills the seats. We're all responsible for creating shadows. Who owns my culture? How much can we give and take? Where's the line? Where's the line? You decide.
Snake charm, move your body like a snake mama. Young hope, infinitely hope.